NHRAs.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. See that? Oh, it's a chalkboard.
Have a look at the people in the infield.
Go 7.
That will be riding every lap. Look at the outside group wrecking here. Kinsey, your leader.
Already?
But you know,
is that serious?
Yeah.
He started on the front row and he's last?
He must have got kicked back or something.
He might have elected to go to the back.
Why would he do that?
So he didn't die.
So he didn't crash?
Yeah. Or everybody else's.
Good idea.
Jason.
Oh! Get a car down.
Mattson just barely missed him.
There you go.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
you to the front. No, not your guy.
Unfortunately, you're going to see the 12 car of Jeffrey.
Yours is, didn't you pick Dietrich?
I had Dietrich. I have Harding.
We'll be out of this, unfortunately. Prairie City, Iowa, though, he's very much a proud Sydney sider as well, and the co-principal of Vortex Racing Products. What a greatest train success story that is.
Certainly
that
is a great job. That's a great success story.
That's kind of cool.
Jeffrey down there in turn four. Also, Brad Sweet, who's got that little score of course already locked in to tomorrow night's A feature event, but no doubt we'll be looking for a little extra pocket money if you don't mind.
Oh, that's the opposite. You're right about the sleeper. J-Man.
J-Man.